Hello, my name is Margaret Arnold. I am a physical therapist in a Michigan-based acute care hospital. I'm also a certified ergonomics evaluation specialist and a certified safe patient handling professional. And in the last couple of years, there's been a great drive and increase in focus on early mobility and the importance of early mobility. And typically what we do when we're trying to get patients up is we're going to get them over the side of the bed, we're going to sit them up, we're going to try and get as much weight bearing as possible. We want to get them into that standing position as much as we possibly can. And traditionally with a regular bed, most of the strain, if the patient can't do the work themselves, the therapist is the one who's taking the strain. More often than not, what happens with a patient when we get them up is they need to go to the bathroom or they can't tolerate standing too long. Traditionally, if the patient does need to go to the bathroom, what's going to happen is we've got to put them back into bed. We've got to sit on the side of the bed, wait for some help to come in order to do that transfer. Ideally, we want to use a commode or get them to the actual bathroom, which is much more dignified for the patient than using the bedpan. So again, we want to try and get as much weight bearing, do the transfer as normally as we possibly can. But all too often, it takes too long to wait for somebody to come and help us. We have to put the patient back into bed and then get them a bedpan to when they need to go to the bathroom. At that point, more often than not, the patient is not going to want to get up and stand a second time. The advantage of the total lift bed is that I can get the patient to standing. Because they're strapped in and because they're secure, I can actually step away from the patient and grab a commode or, you know, a method to get them to the toilet and actually toilet them in a more normal fashion. The other huge advantage is that when I get them back into the total lift bed, if they need a rest, I can just simply lay them back down again and then bring them back up and still achieve the treatment goal. So if my treatment goal is to be able to take 15 steps at the side of the bed to maximize the benefits of weight bearing and being upright, then I can do that with the total lift bed without worrying about the patient being tired. I can toilet them. I'm not worried about me being overly fatigued, and I can actually achieve my treatment goals. The traditional method, yes, I was able to get some sitting balance. You can still do some therapeutic activities, but I wanted that weight bearing, and that's the piece that I missed with the traditional way of doing things. With the total lift bed, that is the huge benefit that overrides any of the traditional methods of getting patients up. For more information, visit oncaremedical.com.